Jesus was put to death on a cross at a place called Golgotha, which was outside Jerusalem. After Jesus died on the cross, one of his secret followers, Joseph, asked for permission from Pilate, the Roman governor, to bury Jesus' body. Joseph was a rich man who had come from Arimathea. So Joseph and his friend Nicodemus took Jesus' body to be buried. Nicodemus was another secret disciple of Jesus, like his friend Joseph. They wrapped Jesus in a clean cloth and took him to a newly built tomb, which was not very far away from Golgotha. Nicodemus had brought a special mixture of myrrh and aloe. They spread the mixture all over the body of Jesus and wrapped him in a clean linen according to Jewish customs. After everything was done, Joseph and Nicodemus closed the tomb with a huge boulder. Many people were waiting outside. Mary Magdalene was one of them. The Jewish leaders knew that Jesus had made a promise that he would rise from death after 3 days. So they all went to Pilate and requested him to seal the tomb and guard it with soldiers all day and all night to make sure that none of Jesus' disciples could try to steal his body. Pilate agreed. The priest sealed the tomb and it remained under the watchful eyes of the guards.
I knew Jesus couldn't die. If he promised that he would rise from death, then I am sure he will.
We will wait and see, Freckles. Now my question. What was the name of the woman who was standing in front of the tomb when Jesus was being buried?
It was Mary Magdalene.
Correct. Now off you go, children. I will tell you another story tomorrow.
The Holy Tales.